Okay, we're going to be fighting the Vikings on a Belzevir, the newest map. Raider. Here we go.
Stay here.
I'll have that.
Enough.
Oh, here we go.
Stay here.
Off to the wall.
Enough, sheep.
Oh, this could be tight.
Defeat.
Oh, round just gives us an extra round to do more spicy warlonga stuff. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And thank you very much. Here we go. One squished Highlander coming up. He's gone. No, oh, riff again. Oh, he's messed the timing up there. And he's down. Never seen that happen before. I think he was just too late on his zone.
Round three.
Right. One all. Thank you. No parry attempts from him. That's what we'll attempt to parry him. There we go. Right then. Squished Raider as well. Yes, officially been squished. Can't get around that thing.
Victory!
Need to wait for him to do his unblockable.
Round four.
Highlander can do some massive damage. But we can as well. Given the right circumstances. Oh, we just managed to swipe him a bit earlier than last time. Oh, that Orochi unfortunately just missed it. However, we have another squished raider coming up. 3, 2, 1! And he's gone.
Victory!
Well, nice match. I enjoyed that. 7 kills. Wumonga is content.
Round 1.
Okay, we have Defensive Knights, BP and Comp.
Stay here.
I love that. Full health, Blackbriar. Not what I want to see.
Stay here.
Well, we got half of his health, more than half of his health, so it could have been worse.
Round 2.
Stay here.
Oh, I can still do that, damn it.
Stay here.
Thank you. And now squishing will take place.
Victory! Round 3.
If we can get another squished conk on the menu, that'll be good. Thank you.
Victory.
Have to break through his defense.
Round 4.
And some more squished Blackbriar. That was all about dodging his bashes. Dodging. Probably going to be the same for this Oh, there it is. Well, that was, yeah, all about dodging, bashing for the end of the sprawl.
Victory!
There we go.
Round one.
Okay, Warmonger versus Warmonger. We have a white Warmonger facing our Warmonger. I bet. And boom. A nice way to finish the match with a light parry. A light parry execution.
Come on, ship.
Being out of stam against Blackfriar is not nice.
Victory!
But she's done it.
Round two.
Now we have got Black Prayer. And so,
victory.
Oh, you've just ruined my execution.
Round three.
All right, round three. Well, let's head out. Off you go.
Stay here.